A TSBVI outreach tutorial. An introduction. Susan Osterhaus, Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program Math Consultant.
Hello, I'm Susan Osterhaus, and I have been teaching for 30 plus years at the Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired in secondary mathematics. Initially, I taught in what we call the Comprehensive Programs Department at the secondary level. What we do in comprehensive programs is teach students who actually come to the Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired and reside here for the entire year, going home on weekends and holidays. So these are what we would call your regular ed math classes taught at the secondary level all the way from approximately 6th grade to 12th grade. However, I had students that were even lower in level as far as functioning, probably all the way down to third grade at some times. And during that time, I taught various courses such as fundamentals of math, informal geometry, pre-algebra, algebra 1, algebra 2, geometry, all the way up to pre-calculus, and then, as I mentioned, all the way down to perhaps the third grade level where they were working on arithmetic skills. And then I added my teaching in the special programs department, in this particular department, the students come for a shorter period of time, usually about 1 week for intensive instruction. And in my case, I have a class that I teach entitled Adaptive Tools and Technology for Accessible Mathematics. And during this 1 week, I really give them all the tools that I feel that they need and can handle in that 1 week intensive period of time. We do mathematics all day long for that entire 5 days. I give them a pre-assessment and a post-assessment, and we see great benefit from this class. This is taught once during the regular year and once during the summer. I then added to this my teaching in the outreach department. In the outreach department, we actually teach teachers how to teach mathematics to students, and that is my particular emphasis. We either teach them on the campus, we have conferences and workshops here on campus, or we go out to the various cities around the state of Texas, giving, again, workshops and presentations, and also sometimes teaching one-on-one. We have school consultations where we work one-on-one with students and their teachers. As of last year, I now have a new position, which is statewide mathematics consultant for the outreach department, which means that is my primary duty, is to cover all of those students who are not coming here to Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired on a regular basis. And I no longer teach in the Comprehensive Programs Department. However, I still teach the 1 week intensive class both during the regular year and in the summer. And in addition to that, since my outreach duties only take up about 60% of my time, I also do international consulting in the mathematics area. And basically, my time is very well spent, and I do really enjoy what I do. So I'm pretty busy. Okay.
Look for other TSBVI outreach tutorial videos by Susan Osterhaus on math for the blind and visually impaired. A TSBVI outreach distance learning production. Executive producers, William Daugherty, superintendent. Cyril Miller, outreach director. Outreach producers, Susan Osterhaus, math consultant. Mike Bicknell, media specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Programs. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756 USA. Telephone 512-454-8631. Website www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009. All rights reserved.